Northwest of Wilkesboro is the community of Austin and the Austin Volunteer Fire Department, Station 34.
We serve about 1,600 people. We all know one another in this community. We've got wonderful churches, wonderful people.
The station has come a long way since it was started in 1958. Today, with around 28 volunteer firemen.
We got about 12 first responders. We do run medical calls and fire calls.
Still, the Austin Fire Department is steeped in tradition. Today, the fire chief is Billy Vanhoy, grandson to its first fire chief, C.L. Poplin.
He was put in as fire chief in 1958, and he stayed fire chief until May of 92. He was the oldest acting fire chief in the state of North Carolina.
Oh, well, Mr. Poplin, he was an outstanding man from a day one.
But back in those days, we didn't have no protective clothing or thing like that. Just had squirt water on it from a distance.
Technology may be more advanced, but 50 years later, many of the calls are still the same.
We've had calls to rescue cats out of the tree. We've had calls, trees in the roadway, trees across the house, and you know, houses and stuff like that. So if there's anything goes on in the community that they need help on, they usually call here or up at Wilkesboro Comm Center 1.
And especially when there's a fire.
Several years ago, we had our first two fatalities. The house was gone when the call came in. When we arrived, the roof was falling in.
And for these calls, it takes a special volunteer.
Someone that is willing to dedicate their time, no matter if it's daytime, nighttime, snowing, rainy, or what, that when that pager goes off, that you know that they're going to be there if there's any way possible.
I see it as an honor to serve a community. And it's just a wonderful thing.
It's almost like being the heart of the community. You take the fire department out and it would kill the whole, everything we've ever worked for.
On the inside, wondering about this heart of mine. I've been desperately trying to find a way to prove that I'm still alive. Has the love I speak so loudly of quietly grown cold? Has my life been an
Said, yeah, I was a loving. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Cover. You should have seen it in
best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift and not a given right. Leave no stone unturned, leave your fears behind, and try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every night you have. If today was your last day. Should be a way of life. What's worth the prize is always worth the fight. Every second counts, cause there's no second try. So live like you've never lived twice. Don't take the free ride in your own life. If today was your last day, tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every night you had. And would you call on friends you never seen? Reminisce on memories. Would you forgive your enemies? And would you find that one?
Nobody died, and I'm singing, hey, hey, hey. And in the air, the fireflies are only light in paradise. We show the world they were wrong and teach them all to sing along. Sing it, hey, man, I'm alive, I'm alive. Sing it, hey, man, I'm alive. If everyone cared, nobody cried. If everyone loved, and nobody lied. If everyone shared, it's one of their pride. And we see the day when nobody died. If everyone cared, nobody cried. If everyone loved, and nobody lied. If everyone shared, it's one of their pride. And we see the day when nobody
W. Vanhoy, Austin Volunteer Fire Department. Accepting is his wife.
Skipped a stone across the water? Have you ever hitched a free ride on a train? Have you ever climbed up on a water tower to write a name? The truth is every man dies, not every man lives. Have you ever loved someone that you ever walk too far out on the run? Have you ever chased a dream too high to reach for and pulled it in? The truth is every man dies, and not every man lives. Ever thought about what you would leave behind? Ever stood up for something you believed in and drawn a line? The truth is that every man dies, but not every man lives. I wanna paint outside the lines, run the skipped a stone across the water? Have you ever hitched a free ride on a train?
What you matter to me? My Don't the best of them.